a team that wants to challenge Romania. They can gain some ground here on compulsory beam.
And Tim, this is a team that executes so well on this apparatus and in this routine, but their first athlete up scored a 9.312. They need to build very quickly on that score.
Remember, the Romanians had some problem with low scores on the beam earlier today.
Nice attempt at the fuete. They have to be very difficult on that, very careful on that element, that they don't drop the leg. Here's where they should show some great flexibility, as she does. Beautiful split here in the handstand. Moves through the quarter turn.
Ooh,
missed that second split.
And almost came off the beam. You know, Elfie just mentioned the point about holding the leg up after the leap. All of these elements, if you take them to their maximum, you also are risking falling off the beam. Makes it more difficult and easier for disaster to strike.
Have a balance check on full turn. Just small areas where the judges can just kill these athletes. And as we've seen already with the Romanian team, they have been very difficult on this event, judging wise.